oil. This is my 1934 Villiers WX11. I believe this one's a WBH, which is a 2.5 horsepower, a bit more unusual than the 1.5. Very nice running engine. I've just finished building a trolley for it, so we'll see if we can get it to start. This one runs a 32:1 oil ratio, so it's a bit smokier than the other one I had. We'll see if we can get it going. Still running cold, so once it's hot I should be able to lean the mixture off quite a bit. I think it might need a bit of adjustment, but I'm taking it to the King's Hole rally, I hope, so I'll probably tinker with it there once it's warmed up. Okay, well, I think it's about time I stop the engine now. It's quite a noisy one. So I'll turn off the fuel and she'll stop. Go all the fun of the Villiers fair. really noisy engine, but very nice. I think for running in the garden I'm gonna have to find a second silencer for it. But anyway, I hope you like that, and if you're going to the Kingsfold rally, hopefully you'll see it there, driving a big Metropolitan Vickers dynamo. Sounds really nice loaded up, so happily sit by that all weekend. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed that, and thanks for watching.